Well, now we've been camping at New Norfolk and we've come into the Styx. This is the Styx Forestry Road. And we've gone through some very large tree area. And this has all been logged over the years through here. And there's some current clear fall up ahead. We're expecting a logging truck any second. There we drive carefully through the Styx. Here's the first bridge over the Styx. Remains of logging years ago. This cable might be to stop the bridge washing away. And huge logs.
Yeah, look at that. They've just sort of rolled them down the hill and bunged them there and then built the bridge out of the top.
This is a track up to the big tree and the bigger tree.
I thought it was just sort of exuding. But it's growing. Anyway,
we had three people.
On to the Florentine.
Yep, that was great.
There's the viewing platform. Unique viewing platform. Yeah. Another one disappearing up. And big trees on all sides. Just walking down to the Styx River.
The big ones over there, underneath the pine. They're all living under there, I think, because I put my foot down and they all... Somebody's made a flat top on the log. Now the sun's just come out and we've gone back out onto the log. This is the roadside side. We walk down through there. Just walk back up to the car this way. There's a little beech tree growing out of there.
There's an old dunny in the bush. Looks like it's got a fern growing out of the roof.
Yeah, it's still got the corn. No, it hasn't. It's next door. It's just leaning on the fern. The can's still in it.
come out of that lovely, peaceful Styx River to the real forestry area. The nasty scars back down behind us going into the river. This has all been clear felled, regen going on. There's some big old, very large stumps from earlier logging. And there's regen going on up through here. Some mountains up there. Going up the Tolkien Road, the scene of Wilderness Society protests. There's a few remaining large trees here. Not many. This is a large logging coop dump area where they dump the logs. This could be the fallen giant. This could be the fallen giant just there. The Wilderness Society map we've got shows the way. We just walked down the Wilderness Society campsite, Tolkien track. This must have been their camp. I'll just open up the lens to the little chair.
That's a big
set in the gloom.
Beautiful. You want to film me falling into the mud on the way out?
Oh yeah. There's the Tolkien track. There's a rope going up. Two ropes going up this large tree. Large double leader. And the rope's going through there. What a fantastic tree to camp up. Might find a level platform. Maybe they brought local politicians and Bob Hawke and even Malcolm and that funny guy from Labor. Mark Latham was the guy.
Well, I don't know whether he
Maybe he came down and hugged a tree. Real Bob Brown country. We're surrounded by areas like this that were probably knocked over by forestry in their haste to wood chip forests. Staff. They've obviously had a...
These are all on that little map.
They've spent a bit of time here. Looks more solid, than the big tree and the bigger tree. It's certainly more massive. It's a double leader, just about there somewhere. There's another one over here. Here's the base of the tree with its knobs on. That's huge. That could be the base of Gandalf's staff. It soars up a long way. Yeah, I'm just watching you come down the track, down, back down, the observation deck. Didn't know, you wouldn't know what's in behind that bit of regen on the edge of the road. The odd bit of log corduroying here and that road dump down there. All around that beauty, and power lines to the power station and the there's a coop with a high lead. They're extracting logs back up to the landing. We just parked down there.
Got a million little birds in that tree over there.
And here's a logging landing. They're logged all on the other side, all around this Tolkien's little forest. Sun's coming out again. And that's the entrance there. You can go in to the Fallen Giant. It's the Fallen Giant. And then you walk all through this forest here. We walked around the base of these trees. And that's the track down into Cathedral Tree. We're just now out of Medina, going up to find the Roberts Lookout. Looks like they've sprinkled 1080 on carrots and sweet corn along the road, edging the clear fall area. There's a large forest clear fall. Looking out west. We might find this lookout if we go a little bit higher. Well, we've climbed up a long way. We've come in at, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 tracks coming to this point. We'll Google Earth later. And there's logging roads and logging coops. Looking south, probably look down to Precipitous Bluff, maybe. Mount Ann is down that way too.
Well, that might be Mount Ann over on the left.
Maybe that's Mount Ann. Well, this is the Derwent River, just next to our caravan park. I'll show you a photo later of the caravan park. Just going up to spend an hour in the laundromat. Everybody's out fishing here. In 1827, there's an invalid depot. Barrack style construction. There's all the hospital, mental asylum to 2000. The whole area has been handed over to private enterprise who have abandoned it and they're going to redevelop it. We're up in the Black Hills now. It's north of New Norfolk. And this gum tree is abuzz with bees. Here's your Derwent Valley. To the north, northwest. There's a couple.